Hier haben wir gerade noch eine besondere Ehre. Wir wussten nach dem Headlining, dass CL Smooth und Pete Rock herkommen sollten. Pete Rock hat leider abgesagt. CL Smooth ist da und sitzt gerade hier neben uns. Welcome, man. Welcome to Germany. All right. So, there's one thing I wondered about. You were said to come over here together with your man in crime, Pete Rock. He could not come. What about that?
Well, Pete Rock is a very busy man, and he had prior other commitments. I would have loved for him to be here. I think it would have been good for him to be here. A lot of his fans were here. And I just tried to put on the best show possible because my drive is bigger than anything in life, and I wouldn't let anything stop me from being here.
All right. Many people over here know your work. Did you feel that?
Yes, I felt the energy. It was a blessing just to come out here and see the beautiful fans and how they support my music and my career throughout the years, and I feel very blessed and I'm thankful.
What can the crowd out there look forward to in the near future? Do you have something about to release?
Yes, I'm releasing a single called Love Thing. I performed it tonight, and it's about the interaction between loving yourself and loving your people and whom you love and the woman in your life and the man and the woman and the interaction and the special bond that they have with each other. And along with that, I have a B-side that goes to that song called Appreciate. And it's just elaborating on what I appreciate in life and what I mean to the rap game and what the rap game means to me.
Could you, for the interested people out there, maybe break it down a little more about the song Appreciate? What do you appreciate about rap, and what should rap appreciate about you?
Well, what I appreciate is it allows me to go all over the world in places that I've never been before and experience other cultures and other ways of living. And I enjoy that. And what I bring to it is just the commitment and the focus that I want to succeed and that I want to shoot right to the top again. So I'm putting out my best work, and I think Love Thing, that single, is part of my best work up to date.
All right. Could you maybe spit a couple of lines so people can check your flow right now?
You're beautiful. The way you wear that, share that, have many ladies, but nothing can compare to that smile, that style, that drives men wild. That ring could have Big Daddy walk you down the aisle, proper. You a showstopper, girl, a jaw dropper. I could see me leaving Susan, bringing home to mama. That's Love Thing. And a bit of Appreciate goes like this. First of all, you better count your blessings, cause when you got CL, now you got back all your connections. In return, while we live and we learn, then you know what it is to only build a bigger future for the kids. Peace and love.
All right. Is there anything? I mean, since you put out a song called Appreciate, that's I think that is a thing that you only can do after you have been in the game for a while. Otherwise, you can't be conscious about that. So, is there still a long way ahead of you? Are you still planning on do a lot of things in rap business? Are there certain goals you're aiming for?
Yes, I mean, God willing, it'll propel me into the position I was many years ago. And what I want to do is expand, because there are a lot of opportunities and doors to be open that weren't there when I was coming up originally. And I would like the opportunity to get a new audience and let people experience the new music that we have to offer.
All right. CL Smooth, in an interview mit Repräsenz. I really appreciate it, man. Thank you, man.